New York, Reuters, a U.S. appeals court on Tuesday rejected Ghislaine Maxwell's request for bail, as she prepares for trial on charges she procured teenage girls for the late financier Jeffrey Epstein to sexually abuse. In a brief order, the Second U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals said that to the extent Maxwell is being deprived of sleep in a Brooklyn jail, which her lawyer said is impeding her defense, she should seek relief from the judge overseeing her criminal case. Reporting by Jonathan Stempel in New York. Editing by Chris Reese.
Thank you.